Our master already teach us, we must to transform to the young generation. Fortunately, right now we do have some people, some young generation, they can come overseas to do the international disaster relief.
Right now, I'm being a member of the dental team. I'm assisting the dentist, so I'm a dental assistant. basically doing all the grunt work. I knew that if I became a dental assistant, I would be guaranteed a spot here. So I went through the dental assistant training in New York.
I would say it's one of the few things in my life that I feel like gives me a real sense of fulfillment. It's really important to me to be doing something for the greater good without having to get anything in return. Like, I think that it's important to be selfless, and Tsuji has always taught me that from a young age.
I've never experienced it before. I've done some local disaster relief, like hurricanes hitting Texas, but to see Tsuji operate on such a large scale is very inspiring. I'm never able to interact with people of such different cultures and races without any barriers. I think that's the most inspiring thing about Tsuji, where they can interact with so many different people.
This is my first foreign international mission. I'm helping all the patients, taking their blood pressure, their temperature, their blood glucose, and I'm also taking their pulse to make sure that everything's all right. We want to help people all around the world. I'm a young person right now, I'm still in college, and I feel that with this great opportunity that I can actually begin to begin a path where I can start on this path of giving with Tsuji.
The local volunteers, we try to train them to be the more independent, which means that they can learn how to operate the whole free cleaning service.
Hoy estoy apoyando a la Fundación Tsuji porque es una fundación que da mucho amor, ¿sí? Mucho amor a todos los mexicanos. Ellos quieren a México.
Cuando fue lo del sismo de septiembre del 2017, pues vi el apoyo de la gente y entonces pues dije, bueno, hoy ya estoy un poco más tranquila y pues yo también puedo apoyar.
Les agradecemos mucho, maestra Chen, muchísimas gracias porque nos manda unos grandes guerreros como son todos ellos que vienen a dar sus consultas gratuitas desde muy lejos. Los amamos, maestra. Con todo mi amor y amor de México, que la ama.
Y por supuesto, una... ¡Viva México! ¡Viva! ¡Viva Tsuji! ¡Viva! Gracias.